to make a squishy vending machine. So I'm going to start painting this cardboard, well, this cereal box. Also, guys, I got this idea from Chesley DIY. I looked up how to make a squishy vending machine, and it was the top one that I saw. So if you guys want to make this, the same one, then you can go find that video. And I'll see you when we're all done. So guys, I'm finally done painting, and it is the next day. So here is my result. Because I had to do more than one coat, because you could see through, like, you could see through right there, but you can't really see in the camera, but you see through a little bit still, but this is the back, so I don't really care as much. So this is the front, and this is the paint I used. And so now I have to cut like an inch off here, so let's just do that. Here we go. Okay, wow guys, that's actually harder than it looks. So let's see. Yay. I'm so confused. So here it is. So now I gotta go check out what to do on the next step. So guys, now I'm gonna cut the front of it so that you can see inside. And then I'm gonna cut a circle with toilet paper roll to fit in, and I'll be back.